dudes. Woke as fuck dudes. Podcast. Dudes.
We're back. Welcome to another episode of Dudes Days After the Podcast Hungovers. Movies retrospect. Shitty movies from the 80s and the 90s. Movies that came out in theaters and didn't make more than what they cost to be made.
Don't fucking do that. Grab a fucking glass of water or something. Don't fucking do that. I am gonna shit all over you. I'm gonna drive up there and I'm gonna fucking fuck you up. Do not do that. If you start heaving, I'm gonna fucking go up there and fuck you up. I'm letting you know right now.
I have no control over my bodily. Yeah,
drink some more beer. Push it down. Push it down. Push it down. I will fucking go over there and kick your ass. Good. What movie are we watching?
Shit. We're watching 1996, I think.
97.
X's Baggage. It's a movie about some people that go on a plane ride and they lose their luggage in the airport and shit.
Okay.
I think.
Does a bald man with a beard come in and steal the baggage? I know who it is then.
Well, it says X's Baggage, so I think maybe they grabbed an extra bag by mistake.
Was it a mistake? Did it have dresses inside of it?
EK, you're asking me, you want me to throw up or something?
No. All right.
You're making X's me think baggage. A lot, and when you make me think...
1997.
Everything's
we don't know much about it. That's it. We should start watching it.
All right. Are you ready?
Yes. Oh shit, a kid did this.
All I ever wanted was a father who loved me.
Oh!
Protect me if I
did. Someone with another daddy
man.
Issues.
A really old man, yeah?
Daddy.
Of course, Alicia Silverstone.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if she's a whore in this one.
Doesn't she play a hooker? That character?
No, she just plays a dumb blonde all the time. Hey, is that an aging butler, Kike? Nice way to represent.
Do you have the money?
I brought the money.
Shit. Cellular phone. What do you expect? A silver platter?
It was a cell phone. We don't have technology to find out where that came from.
They haven't invented GPS yet. America's free at this moment.
It was back then. It was badass. You'd like grab your manager's ass. They wouldn't do nothing about it.
I wasn't talking about that.
Steals.
Oh, but you said freedom, so I'll just tell you how free we were back then. Yeah.
Well, there's freedom in taking freedoms. That's different.
I wonder how much money he's throwing in there.
No, she just wants some of her allowance, and he didn't give it to her. So she's getting her allowance either way.
Yeah, she's really going all out for this.
Let's carefully work.
And then she splurges a little bit, like a bit of used condoms.
Yes, the pinche marijuana, Kike!
Is that Benicio del Toro?
Yeah, he's young as fuck.
Yeah,
and he's not fat.
Hey, he was really good looking, that guy, huh?
Kike, you better be careful with yourself. Damn, you see that? What was the point of using that machine if it didn't turn off the alarm? You could have just fucking broken into the car the other way. Why?
Wait a minute, is he trying to steal the car?
Yeah, and he doesn't
Idiot.
Even know.
Oh my god, he fucked up.
He's gonna be a good movie.
He fucked up.
Go.
Damn.
Just in the trunk going like, what the fuck is going on?
And you see that? A bunch of black guys kicked in. That was pretty badass. This guy thought he was all smooth, all professional, stealing a car, and then all of a sudden he's being chased by the FBI. I'll tell you one thing. They're definitely going to believe this little girl. Oh, you really were being kidnapped. What?
Idiot.
That was real, Kike. That was no CGI. Man! Shit, Kike,
nice.
That's badass!
badass.
That is badass.
I like the Batman cave.
Oh, this turned into a gun in 60 seconds right away.
Yeah, you're right.
Who are we going to find? What rapper works in this place? Ja Rule?
Nah, this is the... Well, actually, yeah, it was the 90s.
Well, sir, it seems like you got fucked over again.
Yeah. We lost your daughter and the money that we were going to trade for her. Oh, shit. Yeah.
I'm just for walking. And I'm just walking here.
He's not on our security list.
He's not on the list, but we let him in anyway, sir. I hope you're not mad about it.
He's like, make it quick. What do you know? I have to tape a music video where I dance. Now tell me, what is this little whore doing?
Yeah, what's she up to again? Damn. ETH1?
What would you do if you were in his position?
I would grab a gun and just shoot at it. Da, 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 da,
da. No, right. Yeah. There's a few fucking duck goes through there.
Oh my god. I'm leaving town. That's what I would do. I'm leaving town. I'm changing my name. And I'm gonna go work at Burger King for a few months. I bet she's regretting all her life choices right now. Mm-hmm. Oh, payphones back in the day, Kike! Damn.
Well, I'm in a warehouse, and there's cars everywhere.
Guess who?
Uncle Ray?
Oh, it's our uncle!
What are you doing there?
Whoever's letting you use the telephone.
How could I get to a phone if there was someone here? I'm telling you, I need help!
They think she's lying. Did you see?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the uncle doesn't believe her. They know she's a whore. I know you and your friends are trying to get money from your dad to spend on drugs and have orgies. It's not going to work this time, sweetheart.
Now she's going to come back with a hammer?
Yeah, she's going to fuck him up.
Sir, can I have my car keys?
Right.
Why is he scared? She doesn't have a gun.
Poor writing.
Give me.
Oh, come on.
Now, that was a good kick, all right?
Fuck again! Get more, you got a pass! A nipple pass! Oh, it must be cold in that fucking set. The director's all like, turn it down to 53. Everybody's wearing jackets in the production.
Well, he's wearing a thermal fucking upper fucking thing.
They didn't tell her, and she's there. Wear this! They're all wearing sweaters and shit.
The director's this. This is how you do it.
Yeah.
Here comes Kike.
Look again! It's Harry Connick Jr.
He's gonna start singing the song right now.
I mean, I'm driving against traffic and changing lanes.
I'm driving against traffic and changing lanes. He's all like Peter or what's it? Chris Griffin? Griffin?
Yeah, I was driving cars, changing lanes, man. Come on, Dad.
Hey, maybe Seth Green stole it from this guy. This is his favorite movie, and he said, I'm going to make Chris sound like Benicio del Toro and shit.
You guys remember Excess Baggage? I'm just going to do him like that, okay? Excess Baggage.
Hi, my name is Chris Griffin.
Dude, I would be shitting my pants. There's now two guys.
Yeah.
And she's chained, bro.
She's used to five guys kicking out of there at once, so don't worry.
That's why her fucking mouth is like this. It's crooked.
Hey, Kike, leave her alone. That's what makes her cute, all right? Oh, my God. I would have been like, you know what? You're asking for a raping. You better settle down in there. That'll make her stop doing that shit.
We can do this the easy way. Jesus Christ.
You said you weren't gonna hurt me.
I would have already bitch slapped this little girl. Hey, lie. I mean, if I was a criminal,
he should have called his mechanic. Hey, Ramon, how do they do it in Mexico?
Call up something.
Well, first of all, this is what you do.
Put that damn cigarette out on the ashtray on the door handle.
Now, remember when there was ashtrays on the door handle? Oh my god.
Man, I'm not gonna lie. I knew a chick just like this, and she was true.
And ride it straight to the oily rags. That's gonna be a grand finale right there.
What did I do this time? It takes me for $1 million.
I don't think it's a bunch of money, Alexander.
It's attention, you dick. You don't give her attention, so she goes out and gets fucked by a bunch of men. Yeah. And God bless those women.
Someone like that.
Oh, yeah. Hey, get down here. Don't worry.
I don't want to find you've painted it some shit brown or something. How much are you and your boyfriend gonna get?
The boy got another pass.
Why'd you steal
bag it in a movie pass.
Well, isn't the name of this movie baggage?
Yeah. Damn, I miss the 90s where you could say that word.
It's not a bad word.
People call me that all the time. I was okay with it.
Remember Penelope Cruz when she said, "Are you a f***?"
Alright, you can stop being racist. Oh, the cars are fucked. She just got him fucked over. Because you know he's not the boss of that operation.
That was weird.
Are you stopping?
Yeah.
Do you have to pee?
This is where I'm going to murder you.
I'd like to pee.
It's great.
Is this where you jumped a chihuahua? How long did it last before the coyotes ate it?
Get the fuck out of here. Yar! Grab her by the hair. At this point, I would be so pissed. I would grab her by the hair and pull her out.
I hope you took the fucking keys out.
Kick it
at
the highway.
Help! Yeah, that was badass.
That was real.
I left a bitch like that one time, PK. It was fucking awesome. She was being a drunk and I was pissed off. Walk your ass home, bitch. Or just be a whore. Stick your thumb out. Fuck someone's dick for a ride. Done. Huh?
Look what you did. Look what you did.
Rip her shirt off, dude. That'll teach her. She looks like the Joker, all like her makeup's all fucked up and her hair's all crazy looking.
I'm
sorry, okay?
Yar! That was awesome. He hit her too, that was cool.
Hey, you know, at least he's teaching her a lesson. Wait till he comes back to his place.
You know, I'm gonna say one thing though. She does have a really nice ass.
Why ever drive a car like that? Never! You know why?
What?
There's too much envy.
Kike, this is just stereotypes right here. The fucking Puerto Rican and this dumb Russian.
Know what I mean?
Shut up, so schlumpet.
This is where they got the inspiration for Rush Hour by watching these two fucks.
I hope he had his money on the bank. Now it's gone.
I don't think there was bags back then. Get it. They still had payphones. Calm down.
Oh, shit. What was the baggage? The little duffel bag that guy fucking brought? That was money, right? It's
when?
Gone. He came for the fucking duffel bag.
He did. I didn't pay attention.
Yeah.
That last car is a BMW with a...
He's gonna go drive back and beat her up.
I would.
Emily was the hideout for the kidnapper.
Mm-hmm.
He's fucked.
Yep, he is.
Oh, because of this dumb, fucking, spoiled-ass rich girl. Oh, this guy's gonna get laid. Yeah. Damn, she's the right age, too.
Right after menopause.
Yeah. She could take 4 or 5 fucking cum shots in there. She won't get pregnant at all.
Oh, I'm pretty sure he lived there. Comes here.
Hey, isn't that? What's your name? McKenna?
I think he's got another place up north.
For Saturday Night Live.
That's kind of what.
Emily, I'm dead meat.
But why is he coming to her? She's not going to help him.
Might as well kidnap her. And get the money.
Kike, I like your style, Kike.
Yeah, I'm asking you to do me the favor.
Why should I?
I don't know.
Take out my gun, because I could kill you right now, little white girl.
Yeah, well,
I'll take your shirt off.
That's not the plan.
No, you got to humiliate them, Kike. That way they know you're taking it serious.
And you know what? We can rewrite this movie, and I'll be the guy who's like, what the fuck are you doing, man?
Don't worry, Kike. She's gonna put it on right afterwards. We just wanna see her naked for a little bit. Hurry up, bitch!
Shut the fuck up, let's go!
Oh, they put that song in the background. What's it called? Iris and shit. Oh, the Goo Goo Dolls.
Hey, that's not the fucking Goo Goo Dolls, you asshole.
The fuck you here? This little bitch, I would have already choked her. Unconscious, just choke her until she passes out, and then you don't have to worry about her for a while.
Give me that key, spit it out.
Yeah,
the good old days.
Swallow it.
Oh my gosh, she swallowed the keys of the car, bro. You better shit it out right now, bitch. Hey,
Ain't it perfect, little boy? Little Asian boy, little motherfucking fucking Robo Iger right there and shit. Okay.
And now they have two people that saw her with this guy.
What you're looking for, I told you.
They saw them kissing, though.
Added 30 years to my prison term. 30 years.
Why is he talking like this, Kike? I don't understand.
You know, I don't know. He almost has like a little bit of Latino pizzazz, you know, like,
you know,
he's not Mexican, right? He's not, right?
I don't know. I mean, his last name is El Toro.
No, no, he looks like one of these Guatemalans, Kike. That's what he looks like.
Do this. Guatemalans look like you because they're this size.
Fuck you, Kike.
Greg.
So pay attention, hey.
Oh, that's
hey,
the boss.
Listen to me. How am I going to tell Mr. Dokus this?
Oh, there's a guy who's bigger than this.
Vincent's got the money and he's going to Brazil, and the only word you could think about is gosh.
This guy's fucking him over? Because that's not true, right? I wasn't paying attention. He's not going to Brazil.
Sorry about the intrusion.
No one has this number.
Answer it.
It's probably a wrong number.
Maybe I could have a word with Vincent.
Oh.
Vincent?
Damn, this guy's good. He already found out his name and shit.
Wherever you are.
He knows she's lying and already knows who the fuck she's with.
Yeah.
God, that guy's badass. You know what? Christopher Walken is probably the best part of this movie, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Del Toro looks like he's been doing coke for 3 days straight.
Yeah, because I would too if this little girl showed up, kidnapped herself in my trunk. Fuck that.
Let me ask you a question. You have the key?
It's always in the boot.
How old is it?
12.
Fuck that, Kikan. It's like your kind of movie right here, all of a sudden. Tila, how old are you? You saw her ID a long time ago, motherfucker, when you went through her purse. Remember?
Yeah. Well, he doesn't remember. He's been doing coke for 3 days.
Yeah, and she's finally starting to look hot. Her crooked jaw is finally starting to look attractive to me. And her lisp is starting to sound sexy, too. And that little drool on the side of her lip, kind of hot.
Oh, she's doing it right now.
Is she letting the water run down her ass cheeks?
You know it best. That's how you do it.
Yeah. It's a good therapy. Show something, please. For all the bullshit we've been watching, show something. A crack.
Probably gonna do
a
heroin or something.
Some cleavage. Something.
A very little known fact.
Oh, look at this.
Dude, like, what is this movie called? You look like a mascara. Everyone is hot except for the protagonist.
Don't say you're at the airport.
What do you mean? I'm up at the cabin.
Yeah, that's here.
No, that was like an Errol Smith video, remember?
Crazy!
Shit, already?
How would you find me?
Because I have a certain set of skills.
Close, but wrong answer.
Fuck you.
Strong girl as she is, she does things without thinking, I guess. It's...
She's also kind of a whore.
I didn't do
she likes shit. Mexicans. I didn't. That's the only reason she's with you, kid. I
never. See, they call her free spirit. I personally call them whores.
Take a coat, freeze your ass off out there. Come on.
He's good, man. That motherfucker's good.
He's a good actor.
A bit deceiving.
Okay, it's Captain America. Chris Evans.
Night clerk said,
holy shit.
Boyfriend left.
He was skinny.
Has he not been eating?
Check the time is.
Marvel pumped him full of steroids and made him work out 8 hours a day. This is Silverstone in her big ass back then. Yeah. She looks like she's just been fucked. Look at her. I've seen a lot of bitches like that on a Saturday
the walk
morning.
Of shame.
Yeah. Having breakfast at a fucking.
Taco blanket.
Yeah. See, that's all she wanted is attention.
Mm-hmm.
Those are the bitches that fucked up fast, Kike. The ones that are mad at their dad.
Why are you telling me this, man? You trying to say something?
Well, yeah, I mean, you remember your ex? Oh, yeah.
It's man, isn't it?
she knows too, Kike.
Never intended to trust
him. You want some cornbread, little white girl?
Come on. That was a low blow, man.
What are you talking about? There's no more conversation between two races.
That's a lot of money back there, Vincent.
Damn.
I earned it, and without a gun.
Did I hurt you?
Did I shoot you in the groin?
Just when I think
are those options?
Dude, everything's an option right now, bro.
There's Chris Evans again. No steroids, malnutrition.
It's probably Chris Evans' fucking dad.
No, it's him. It's him. Marvel.
1987, dude.
It's Marvel.
Chris Evans was probably like 14, 13.
Nah, that's him. Marvel pumped him full of steroids and Botox and made him hot. They do it to all their heroes, except Anthony Mackie, because that guy's black.
He's already pumped.
No, remember, he's fat.
Oh, okay.
They don't want to pay for the expenses for a black man. They're racist.
I was saying, what am I supposed to do?
Let's talk.
He's treating them like little kids?
Because she is one.
I stay in the hospital.
And the motherfuckers always look scary as fuck, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Him and Willem Dafoe could make a scary-ass movie together.
Yeah.
Listen, no.
If you give me the car keys, I'll get the bag myself.
Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get my car keys. Caught thief.
That's good.
I mean, I'm tired of tossing salad, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I'm kissing ass. Ah, oh, I know exactly what it means.
24 hours?
You're not turning him in.
Those eyes, though. Oh, yeah.
I'm going with you. You can't.
Oh, shit.
I should have married you, Raymond Perkins. Don't be wrong. He beat me. This is a slow. He's trying to keep me with.
This is good.
Oh, wow. Oh my god.
Oh, this fucked up.
Oh, okay.
Vincent,
come on.
Get your money and he's gonna kill you.
You think he's gonna shoot?
Yes, Vincent, no.
What would you do if you were the guy?
I told you, I would have already choked her a few times. I mean, for sure, I would have already fucked her.
He's trying to protect her. I'm talking about what would you do in his fucking position as being vulnerable as fuck?
Like, at this very moment,
Walken is gonna kill you.
At this very moment?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I guess I'd do what he did and jump on that truck.
Come on, stop pretending you're the fucking hero.
It's because I'm watching the movie again.
Right.
Unlike you. Yeah. Oh, we can't play this! We can't.
One headlight.
I hate his fucking dad. He's a piece of shit.
You got a boyfriend?
No.
Why not?
Because you're crazy. Yeah, because I'm crazy. Oh, Kike! Isn't that Sansa Stark?
No.
My father's gonna give the money to my uncle, and my uncle's gonna give the money to me.
That's not gonna happen. Oh my god, this little
great. She's an alcoholic too. That's wonderful.
Oh shit.
I know, dude.
Oh fuck.
Hey, you know what? I gotta give her some respect couple, you know? Because she made these little teeny fucking bullshit movies. She made her millions and then got married and got pregnant and then quit Hollywood.
Hey, I mean, it's the cycle of life.
What's your father do?
He's rich as fuck. He steals money from the poor.
What's your mother do?
She died when I was 3.
No wonder you're a whore.
Right.
You don't know what a woman should act like. You ain't never seen one. That's true, though.
Oh, my God. It's like you're saying, like, my ex's fucking history here.
It's true. That's why there's assholes that just treat bitches like shit because they never had a dad. All they saw was the mom's boyfriends.
Oh, come on.
Different boyfriends after boyfriend and all being assholes.
I mean, do you know what's the best way to make a dream come?
Do you want to do some heroin and then get naked and spoon?
I promise, we're just gonna spoon, okay?
I got 2 sets of needles, and they're sterilized.
Plus, I've been doing coke for 3 days. I'm not gonna get it hard.
But I do have this little Viagra pill, so if you want me to get it hard, I can take it.
It's your choice, okay?
Yes.
Just like your ex? This is a Saturday night for
you. Oh my God, we gotta stop talking about that right now. Jesus Christ.
What do I want?
What do I want? I wanna be far away from you and not be chased by the cops or your crazy uncle who wants to kill me and shit. And I will go to jail and have the gangsters fuck me up because you burnt the building where we had our business and shit. You dumb slut. And then I'm choking her all of a sudden.
That's not smart.
That would have been the movie if I was him. Just saying.
If you want to come, you can come, and I'm not making a pass at you.
If you want to come be a criminal and steal cars with me, We can do it, sure. Yeah, but let's first get the money from your dad. These two people belong together, bro.
Shut up, please.
That's what the uncle's trying to fucking do. Like, keep them apart.
They're trouble
dangers to each other.
And to us, together. They're going to bleed you dry from your bank account, you idiot.
You don't have to be drunk to kiss me.
Well, fucking just pull your dick out already. Wait, the minute she said that, I'll be like, all right, here you go. Open up, bitch.
What the fuck is this kind of music? God damn it.
I know. I mean, I want to be playing something fast. Okay, the director. He said, let's go film in Alaska. Don't worry about it. It won't be that cold. It's the summer. And wear this white shirt with no bra on, please. That's hot.
Do you like my laugh?
I like it when you scream.
I know you like.
Meanwhile, the police and the state are wasting money.
Taxpayer
money to find this bitch.
The FBI, the uncle's already killed like 7 people trying to get information.
Oh,
it's the Mexican and the Russian.
It sounds like a joke. A Mexican and a Russian walk into a bar.
Really? They walk through the whole place with her like that, and no one said nothing. With guns out.
We know who her father is, and he's richer than Donald Trump.
Oh, this boy got a pass! A mention of Trump in a movie pass! It's an omen, the prophecy.
Bad omen. They took the girl. Oh, now she's really kidnapped.
Yeah, she's fucked her.
You've known that girl for 2 days, Vincent.
Christ. Yeah, I would have, like, fuck it. You're right. I only know her for 2 days. Fuck her.
Oh, yeah, because she knows how to hit hard.
They explained it, remember? He was fucking Taekwondo or Judo and shit. Oh, the Asian Kike, he's back.
Asian's back. All right.
Emily is trying to stop me leaving the country.
Sir, you're not
Emily.
Yeah.
He's kidnapped.
Yeah. This movie's about you.
Shut the fuck up.
I've already paid $1 million for her once this week, and I have no intention of going to the well again.
I've known this girl for 2 days. Are you telling me I care more about her than you?
No.
This is what the writer's saying, like, that's the best part of this movie.
Too bad they have a shit of an actor to say it live. They should have just had Christopher Walken say it.
Well, Vincent, he's my friend. That's right. He's my bodyguard.
Really?
How does it feel, Stick?
I like the way he thinks. You know the mess she caused by trying to get attention from her daddy?
I say once they save her, keep her in a fucking crazy fucking coop. There you go.
They'll pump her full of drugs. That's what she wants anyway. She just wants to get high and be fucked up all the time. I knew a girl, they did that too. She deserved it. Ah, oh, the director's a genius.
She got some ass, huh?
Cheers! What do you think this guy used to do for a living? Maybe CIA or some shit? Because he figured shit out before the cops did. He knew they were, she was lying. She knew who this guy was and what he did.
He's just an experienced guy, man.
I got skills.
Alright. Is he got a gun? Look at that. Here's the money.
You see, I got it right. You can't.
I know what I'm gonna do with you. Question is, what am I gonna do with you?
Oh, come on! This bitch needs to fucking get punished some way. Dokas! Oh, that Dod Rocky Kike from Game of Thrones. I've been watching it. The little bitch is there.
The kidnappers are tied up inside.
What? Just like that? No questions asked? Oh, it's a civilian, vigilante. This Batman motherfucker came over here and caused some trouble. Okay. And what happened to Benicio Toro?
Got away. He's in Brazil.
Fucking a big fat bitch with a big ass. Oh, yeah.
Look. Bubble butt.
Fuck you, Dad. I'm over you. What a brown dick to fuck. No way.
Yeah, he's in the trunk.
Why? I'm a convict for life now. I can't ever show myself in public because the FBI still knows who I am.
I did it all for the nookie.
the nookie. You can take that cookie and stick it up your ass. They didn't really fuck, right? They never fucked. Or did they?
No.
Well, no, I think they did fuck, right? They insinuated that they stayed the night.
A lot of things can happen in there, you know?
And you came inside her?
No.
I would have.
I know you would because you're like, she's rich.
Yeah, yeah. No, not because she's rich, just because. But then the thing that I would do different is the next day when she wakes up, I'm already gone. Ha ha, with the money. Yeah.
Come on. You're like, did I tell you I'm 48?
Oh, yeah. You're right here, Kike. This is you.
Fuck you, bro.
No, but it's perfect because she's 18, so it's perfectly legal and shit. So, shut up. How are you going to get out? No, you idiot. How is he going to get out? This is dumb ending.
This is Romeo and Juliet. They suffocated the next day with the fucking summer heat.
Fuck this. I'm done. We're going to be right back talking about this movie sucks ass. We're back. That was a shitty fucking movie.
Yeah.
Yeah. Definitely one of the shittiest movies we've seen. God damn it.
What are you gonna say?
Well, I mean, there's nothing to say because this movie is so shitty that there wasn't a lot of trivia, to be honest with you.
Okay, what's the trivia they found out?
There isn't any. There ain't no trivia. There ain't no trivia. I couldn't find any interviews about this guy talking about being in this. I couldn't find Alyssa Silverstone because Alyssa Silverstone made her money quick in Hollywood and get the fuck out because there's too many gays and lesbians and Satanists. And she didn't want to be a part of none of that. So she left and shit. And then Christopher Walken never said nothing about this movie. Oh, I was so...
Because he did better movies than this.
Of course. I don't know why he did this movie, and I don't know who tricked him into being and dyeing his hair red also for the movie. What the fuck was up with that? He dyed his hair red?
I don't know if it was a director's move or something. I was like, well,
the director was a pervert because he's constantly trying to get this little girl in fucking like white shirts and turning up the AC because in all the other scenes she was wearing black shirts. It just so happened whenever she was indoor the buildings, it was a white shirt. Because they probably turn up the AC all the way. It was obvious. That's what he was doing. Pervert.
Hey, while this guy was looking up her fucking shirt, I was paying attention to the fucking plot. So far, you know what? I don't think it was that shitty. I'll be honest with you. Apart from the fucking music, horrible. It was only one song, but we can't talk about it because copyright.
Yeah, we can't talk about none of the songs, actually. The 90s songs. You know, was that Bob Dylan's son and shit? And yeah. That other fucking shitty ass, what it was called? Yeah, that guy. That guy sucked ass. Yeah,
and I guess they hired a fucking band to play the fucking music at the beginning, ska band.
Yeah, some fucking Dave Matthews and some bullshit.
It wasn't ska.
Yeah. It was something like that. Don't worry about it, Kike. They had a harmonica one time. I heard it.
Ska doesn't have a harmonica.
Look, I'm just gonna say one thing. This movie cost a lot of money to make. Ridiculous amount.
How much money?
Well, that's for you to guess.
You know what? I guess the fucking ransom, which it was $200,000 at the beginning of the movie. Yeah. If you fucking remember, they said it at the very end and they cranked it up to a $1 million.
Anyways,
this fucking movie cost $250,000.
You know what?
Not really. Well, it's probably like $300,000.
It looks like a movie that could have cost $300,000 to make, but unfortunately.
Oh, but it has Christopher Walken. Yeah. Fuck.
At the most, that's probably like $1 million. Okay.
Yeah, you're right. How much was it?
It was $20 million. I don't know what they spend the $20 million on.
Mostly Christopher Walken.
Yeah, I'll tell you what they spent on the AC to get the little bitches fucking nipples hard in the set.
Jesus.
It was in the middle of summer when they were filming, and they were using a lot of AC to get it cold enough. So it was a lot of power. The bill, the electricity bill was a lot. This poor little girl. What they did in Hollywood. I will say one thing that came out of this. She came
your
out
dick.
Of everyone's dick, every young man's dick at this age, 1997, was fucking probably masturbating to this little girl. I was still playing Pokemon Red at this time and shit. Oh, my Game Boy.
You were.
Fuck you, Kiki. You're with your cards over there playing Dungeons and Dragons, you pussy.
No, I didn't know about that. Yeah. I was playing with rocks and sticks. I was in Mexico.
Yeah, there you go. Being a caveman, you pussy.
Yeah, that's how you learn how to be a man.
Should have been in America over here learning how to fucking battle and shit with dinosaurs.
Because that's what you did back home?
Yeah, Pokemon, I told you already. Anyways, something good did come out of this, Kike.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Guess what? That yellow leather jacket that she wore for this movie, it was sold to this dumbass, this so-called actor / stand-up comedian. Paul Rawson. No one's ever heard of this dumbass. He paid $890 for that fucking yellow leather jacket, the white shirt where her nipples were sticking out, and the black pants, and the lipstick that she used.
What for?
Because he was probably going to masturbate. He was going to put them on. He was going to put them on and masturbate.
In the basket.
Yeah. While watching this movie. Yeah. He's gonna put the lotion in the skin. Yeah, he was gonna put the lotion in the skin. Can you want to get the hose? Yeah. Pretty crazy. All right. $20 million this piece of ass cost to make. How much do you think it made worldwide?
$15 million.
Oh, I'm giving it to you. It cost $14 million, you son of a bitch.
Shh, close.
Ah, oh, you almost got it. This movie, I think, with the right actors and better script, would have been badass.
They're not well seasoned, man. Especially Del Toro. He wasn't that well seasoned.
The script was.
Yes, like if this was like maybe like done like 5 or 6 years after, we would have done a lot better. I mean, I don't know. And also, let's be honest, the fucking script was shit. It was not good.
It needed a better script. And I think that's what it
and
was.
And a better story.
Hey, I mean, the story was there. She's a little whore and she lies.
I mean, like, there's some obvious things that you would have fucking thought
that's
of.
That's what I'm saying. A better script could have been made this movie better. But the main shit was there. But unfortunately, this is a shitty movie. It is not the shittiest movie we've ever seen.
No. It was pretty entertaining.
Yeah, it kind of was. At first, it was like annoying, but then it got entertaining when it kind of like got in more speculations and shit about the guy getting in more trouble because he's hanging out with his bitch.
What?
Speculations.
Speculations?
Yeah. It's like more layers. Hey, fuck you, Kike. Mm-hmm. Don't be coming around here trying to make me say definitions that I don't even know of. You know what I'm saying, dick. You went to school.
Well, I'm trying to figure out what you're saying.
Yeah, well, you should. If you went to school and got a degree like you say you did, you should know what
you're
saying.
As racist as you are. Like, you're saying speculations and I'm thinking like, oh, he's talking about spics?
Here we go. Now who's the racist? You're racist.
I know how you are, so I'm trying to figure out if you're trying to make a fucking word out of something.
Fuck you. Moving on. The reigning, defending, undisputed, heavyweight champion of shittiest movies we've ever seen. Hungovers. The days after the podcast movie retrospects. Shitty movies from the 80s and 90s. Movies that came out of theaters but didn't make what they cost to be made is still The Nutcracker 1993.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah.
We've talked enough about this one.
But don't know, for the one person who mysteriously lands on this video.
No. We talked enough about this fucking stupid movie. If they want to know why it's so stupid, go back and watch the other videos. Link is on the bottom.
It's actually not. Now you're going to have to go and put it in.
It's on the side, actually.
It's not either.
It is?
No, it really isn't.
If they're on their phone, it's on the bottom. If they're on the computer, it's on the side. Come on.
No, but not for this movie.
Suggestions?
You're going to have to go and put it in, because I'm not going to do it.
There's going to be... Go back to the fucking end of it, because we talk about it all the time. No, you do. You do talk about it all the time, and I'm already sick about it. I fucking hate it.
Disclaimer, there is no link in the description. There's not a pop-up that's going to come out.
At the bottom, I didn't say description. On the side, I didn't say link. All right, this guy's been drinking way too much.
All right. I guess we're done. Are you going to give these guys some life advice to take home? Here we go.
You robbed a fucking car. Oh, okay, I can't save you from that one. Oh, you hear noises on the fucking back of it. You know what? Drive that fucking car back and put it back where it belonged, or fucking drive it somewhere where you found it, or anywhere near.
In his defense, the cops were already chasing him when he stole it. He couldn't go leave it back.
Okay, another fucking life advice. Put a mask on before you open the fucking door, the fucking thing.
That's true. He fucked up. Dude. Or you could have just shot him like I said.
You didn't say that.
Yeah, I did shoot. I said shoot it. I wouldn't open it. I would just shoot it.
No, you saw a white chicken. You're like,
Before that, I would have just shot it.
Dude. Okay. So how do you know I'm gonna shit?
All right, we're done. Cheers. Whoa, that's fucked.